let's meet some more of the people in your neighborhood.
Oh, who are the people in your neighborhood? In your neighborhood, in your neighborhood. Oh, who are the people in your neighborhood? The people that you meet each day.
Oh, here comes somebody now. Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Excuse me.
What?
I bet I can tell what you are.
What?
You're wearing a motorman's uniform.
Yes.
And you just came out of the subway entrance. That means you are a motorman, right?
Well, you're on the right track. Hey, do you know what a subway motorman does when he eats his lunch?
No, what?
Choo-choos.
Why don't you just sing?
Oh, a motorman is always bound, driving subway trains beneath the ground. So if you're traveling morning, noon, or night, well, I'll keep the subways running right. For a motorman's a person in your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood. Mm-hmm. In your neighborhood. Yes, a motorman's a person in your neighborhood. A person that you meet each day.
Excuse me. It's all right.
Sir, may
yes,
I speak
yes.
Just a minute.
Yes, yes.
Let's see. You have a telephone around on your belt here, mm-hmm. And you have some tools.
Yep.
Now, you must be a telephone repairman.
Oh, you sure got my number. Get it, number? Yeah, that joke goes a long distance.
Not long enough for me.
Yeah, just sing, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, a telephone man will fix your phone when you cannot get a dial tone. If you call me, I will take a look, but please don't leave it off the hook. For a telephone man's a person in your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
And the subway man's a person in your neighborhood.
They're the people that you meet.
When you're walking down the street,
they're the people that you meet each day.
Well, I gotta be going. I'm in training.
You wouldn't be handing me a line, would you?
Oh, I love these jokes.